See, over there, behind the cathedral, that's the factory district where I live, or rather, where we live now. And over here, you can see the west side, the smart districts with wide avenues and rich-looking buildings, where the Seesman family lives. And there, behind the arch passageway, there's Benderstrasse and the shop. I'm not going to sell it anymore.
Really?
Yes, I've decided to reopen Bendorf's Watchmakers.
But I thought there were no more customers.
They'll come back. Do you see that tower over there?
Yes.
It's the library clock tower. The clock is always slow, and the city council has chosen me to go and repair it.
Whoa, that's great! You're the best.
I think Mr. Seesman had something to do with it. Anyway, it's a unique opportunity, after all these difficult years. If I can manage to make it work correctly, people will trust me again.
I know that you'll be able to do it, Dad.
Peter, I need you to do it with me.
No problem. I'll be with you, just like for Mr. Seesman's clock.
No, I mean you could learn to become a watchmaker and help me in the shop. And then later, you could take over Bendorf's Watchmakers.
Do you think so?
I'm sure you'll be able to do it. In fact, you could start your apprenticeship right away.
All right.
Who'd like an apple? Lovely apples! Who'd like an apple?
Here, girl, give me one.
Thank you, madam. Please, choose one. Have a good day, madam.
Hello, Frida.
Heidi! It's nice of you to come and see me.
Look, this is for you.
For me?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Well, it's a present.
A present? Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Shall I open it?
Mm-hmm.
You know, this is the first time I've been giving a present.
It's from my grandfather, to thank you for having persuaded him to have the operation.
Oh, a book!
You'll see, it's an exciting adventure story.
Here, take it back, Heidi.
Huh? But why?
It's just that I can't read. You know, I've never been to school.
That doesn't matter at all. And I can teach you if you want to.
It must be very difficult.
No, really, it's easy, look. There are two kinds of letters, vowels and consonants. That's the consonant B, and that one is the vowel A. When you put them together, they make ba, just like in basket. See now?
Not completely, but it does look like fun.
Yes, it's like a game, you'll see. There, that's the consonant D, like...
Huh? Frau Decker!
Yes, that's right! D like Decker!
No, Frau Decker over there! She'd better not see you!